hopped in with my wife. She in love with you. She put me on you. So I'm like, you know what? Man, I need to hit her up. And that's when I hit you up the other day on Instagram. You feel me? And shit, everything else, man, we about to make history from there. You feel me?
Hey, yo, he ain't around me right now.
Oh, I'm supposed to come up there where y'all at. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get your room and shit. I'm about to throw me a little party and shit. You can come if you want.
You know I'ma come. You know I'ma come. Don't start no shit.
Damn, man. For real. Oh, man. But you already know who I am, man. For real. You already know I'm the stud goat. I'm the freshest stud that you ever met in your life, ain't you?
Oh, okay.
Who you on phone with? Who is this? Man, what the?
Oh, what's good, sir?
Bro.
What's up?
Man, what the fuck you on my live with my wife for, bro?
Nah, I thought that you. Okay. When you was locked up, me and your girl don't make baby together, to tell you the truth. Now you need to come get your son.
But now you
now you on that disrespectful shit.
This is her son right here. We did a little artificial shit. You know
now
what
you
I'm saying? I got shit to do.
Hey,
whole ass nigga out here. Yeah,
don't be putting my motherfucking baby all on.
Yo, baby.
Yeah.
I need to come see. Oh my God. So here soon.
Oh.
Hey.